Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. As much as we'd like to, we do not have a photographic memory. We can forget everything, including our iPhone passcodes. That's what happened to me last week. Here's what I found on the subject, the ways that can help you bypass the passcode and enter locked iPhone. Before start, you need to know that all unlocked methods will wipe data. You can find the solution to backup locked phone in UltFone channel. Method 1. Erase iPhone. If your iPhone is using iOS 15.2 or later, and you remember your Apple ID password, you can erase the iPhone and lock screen via the Erase button at the bottom. Tap Erase. Then tap Erase again to confirm. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your Apple ID on your device. When your device restarts, follow the on-screen instructions to set up your iPhone. Method 2. Use iTunes. Step 1. Open iTunes on your computer. Step 2. Connect your iPhone to your computer and put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, just press volume up, then volume down, then press and hold power button until you see the computer icon on your iPhone. Then go back to iTunes. Here will show pop-up window to guide you through the restore. Click Restore. iTunes will download software for your iPhone and begins the restore process. Okay, your iPhone has been restored. You can set it up as a new iPhone. Method 3. Use repair tool. In this way, I will show you a professional tool called UltFone iOS System Repair. This software can help you bypass iPhone passcode in 3 clicks. You just download and open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to your computer and put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, you only need to press the volume up, then the volume down. Press and hold the power button until the computer appears on your iPhone. Then switch back to UltFone iOS System Repair and click Reset Device. Then choose the factory reset. The firmware will be downloaded here. Click Start Reset. Then you just need to wait for it. Well, so easy. You can see the iPhone has been reset, and you can enjoy it as a new iPhone. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.